Hi, I'm Mr. Modular, and welcome to this video. Last year, I built this paper Christmas diorama. This year, I decided to build something similar, but from plastic, and better. So I built this jet-powered slate in approximately 1 to 32 scale, from scratch. Edge of the metal plate isn't straight, so I decided to mask it. Now it's ready for painting. I painted it with carmine red color and the covers of engines with darker shade. I made instrument panel from two plastic boards. Into one of them, I drilled holes for instrument and displays. Then, I painted it with black color and details with white color. Finally, I imitated glass with clear glossy varnish. The last step was weathering with oil paint. So, model is done. This is comparison with old diorama. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe this channel. Also check my Instagram, link is in description. So I wish you Merry Christmas, full of joy and peace, and Happy New Year. See you at next video.